All this is odd. Which one of these are wrong? I heard two clicks on the other one. Typical. That was actually good. Old diary. Child Empress.
I can read.
Hey, who is?
Okay, one more time. Gonna need to loot everything fast without making noise and then get out of there.
Make arrangements.
Reservations are limited. Saying of the week. The best things in life are expensive. Start saving today.
Not all of them are asleep. Them are asleep. Good. Well, then I think we made it. Still have one more thing to do. We have that contract. And we have not been spotted. We have died 8 times though.
The streets should be crawling with guards by now. Nothing I can't handle.
A full tank here. It's nothing we can get from down here, is it? No. That's a shame. That would probably been the best getaway.
You.
Let's hope that doesn't autosave as we jump down. No, we're taking that one out.
Someone's gotta give. Nope. Nobody there.
Let's hope that will work. She might die, but I don't know. Hopefully we did something good. There's no way to get in here? No. Why wouldn't we use the skiff? Okay, the skiff will take us back. There's no key down here. Wait. This is strange. There's the key. How can we get that? I think it's not possible. Is that the only key? Okay, yeah, that's a bug, but I don't think it is. We can still get the painting. Just have to do some fine tweaking, I think. Well, okay, that was easy. Maybe that's how we should have been playing. Has the contract done unlock either? And let's get back. That was also a long one. We never got detected, didn't kill. Missed only 2 bone charms. We did, we didn't miss a lot of coin. We did get all of these. Quiet as a mouse was really painful. Let's head back and just see what has happened to Dowd. We'll be doing chapter 4 tomorrow, so just gonna see what happens.
I watched the fires burn all night. Smoke blocking out the stars. Water hissing as the hull of my old ship blackened around his body. Dowd, gone at last.
Oh no.
How many tried to kill you and came no closer than I did all those years ago? How much coin was on your head, old man? Now no one but the Void can collect. For years, I imagined the Outsider offering me his mark. Instead, he's given me the knife that made him. A weapon that can surely unmake him as well. I can't begin to understand his motives, but I know what Dowd wanted. And if he's got to wander the Void forever, maybe I can give him some measure of peace by ending this. As the dreadful wail burned to cinders, did the Outsider laugh or just watch? Same as me. It's as fine a pyre as I could make. Farewell, Dowd. I'll finish what you started. I had that ship for years, and it burned away in hours. Dowd is dead, and Megan Foster died with him. One of the Eyeless, a painter and pharmacist, stole information about how to enter the Void. His name was Cienfuegos, and he was obsessed, just like the rest of them. But he went too far. Before the Eyeless killed him, he sent what he'd stolen to the curator of the Royal Conservatory. Maybe she could have helped him. He never found that out. The curator is gone, but whatever Cienfuegos sent her is still there. The Abbey of the Everyman has taken over. They've sent overseers and oracular sisters to search the place for heresy. I need to find whatever's left of the pharmacist's archive before they tear the conservatory apart.
All right.
Even the Oracular Order is here. That's strange.
They almost just never pick everything up. And we just make us say we'll stop for tonight. So we can just go tomorrow.
For years, we planned jobs just like the bank. Watching houses from rooftops. Stealing keys. Bribing servants. Sharpening our blades as we waited for the right moment. You were proud of what we could do. I knew that much. I never told you about my time in Karnaca. How I came to Dunwall. How the Outsider marked me. And made me the man I was. As I look out on the water for the last time, I know none of that matters.
I'll finish what you started, Dowd.
Will end with me. All that will be left of me is your memories. You were the best I ever taught. Your betrayal was expected. For the lives we led then, you had no choice but to turn against me. But now, I find myself counting on you again. You have what you need. You will find out what to do. It's time, Billy. Kill the Outsider. Remove this terrible power from the world. For everything we did. And everything it did to us. I could have died 100 bloody ways. But in the end, here I am, on your ship, sipping your last good whiskey. That's not so bad. Thank you, Billy. And farewell.
Well, that sucks. We got more powers now? Void Strike? No. Bone Drum Crafting? That we already had. Let's just get rid of all of them. Okay, maybe not all of them. I don't think we can use those. rid of some. Yeah, you don't want to get rid of that one. These, fine. That one, not. Okay. Let's be a little bit more careful. That one we can get rid of. That one as well. That's when we want to keep. Don't really need that. Should not really need that as well, really. This will keep. There's not a lot of these that we actually like, so strong arms. Go for that form. That would be very nice. Beautiful. That is kind of sad. That's only one. We can use all of these then for killing, pretty much, or combat. We want to avoid all of that. Oh well. Stick with this then. Okay. That will be it for tonight. I think we will finish this game tomorrow. Kind of feels like it, especially now when he died. So I will be back tomorrow at 8 PM Central European Summertime. And once we're done with this game, we will be playing The Last Guardian for the first time on PlayStation 4. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll be seeing you all tomorrow. Until then, take care and good night. Goodbye.